Tonight, it's all about the person who put together the extraordinary photographs you see behind us. He's my great friend and a great friend to Stonewall, and when I said I wanted to do a show in June here from his collection, he said, yeah, of course. And it was wonderful talking to Chuck about collecting the photographs and writing the labels, so we are again indebted to the incredible Chuck Ross. Thank you.
I'll just say that Neil Patrick Harris was wrong. This is the gayest show in town.